While doing an abhinaya, we place characters on either side considering the seniority. Somebody who is subordinate or somebody who is of your same age, you place them on the left side, while somebody who is senior to you or in a godly position, somebody who is respectable, we place them on the right side. Here in this padam, the subordinate nayika is placing the sakhi, that is the main heroine from Variya Variya Sakhi, on the right side. So throughout this padam, you can watch the subordinate nayika talking to the sakhi who is placed on the right side of the stage.